That's a recipe for making love to you.